Hi, hello everyone, welcome to my channel and you are watching Helena tutorial. And dear friends, in this video I am going to explain the 10th standard mathematics concept, that is pair of linear equations in two variable. In that I am going to explain a one small concept, that is a substitution method. So by the help of substitution method, how to solve the given pair of linear equations. Before going to the concept, I kindly request for you guys, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for my further notification. And before that, if you like this video, put your like, because each and every like uses energy for us. And the humble request from my side, dear friends, watch this video till end, you'll get the information. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and put comments also. Dear friends, as I told you, the method is substitution method. The name itself indicates that we have to substitute the value of either x or y, because here the two equations are there, you know, equations 1 and 2. But what we can do now here, we have to change the value of x from the equation 2 or 1, we have to substitute in equation 1. So, or you can take the value of value of x or y, you can substitute in equation 2. So, but we have to convert the given equation into linear form, because linear equation contains only one variable, you can solve easily. But here in this equation contains two variables, so x and y are variable here. We have to find the value of x and y, so that method is not possible. That is the reason you can use your substitution method. So the first thing is that I'll take this equation as a 1, this equation as a 2. Okay, then what I'll do now, from the equation 2 I'll take the value of y here. The y value become, so 4 minus 3x, so 4 minus 3x. Now what I'll do now, the value of y I'll substitute into equation 1. So equation 1, because we are using substitution method here, that is the reason. Now equation 1 become, so now equation 1 become, so 2x as it is, plus 5 into the value of y become here, 4 minus 3x, which is equal to 7, which is equal to 7. Now you can just solve this equation, 2x plus, so 5 into y, so 5 4s are 20, minus plus into minus minus, so 5 3s are 15x, which is equal to 7, it is equal to 7. Then here 2x minus 15x, how much you will get? So 2x minus 15x becomes, so minus 13x, which is equal to 7 minus 20. So this implies here minus 13x, which is equal to minus 13, because this equation we converted as the linear equation, or the equations in one variable, we converted. That is the reason here the both the side negative negative will get cancelled. Then so here 13x, which is equal to 13, so this implies x equal to 13 by 13, will get the value of x equal to 1, therefore the value of x equal to 1. But here in this equation the two variables are there, x and y variable are there, but we have to find both the values. But I got the value of x equal to 1. Now what you can do, no? Either you can substitute the value of x equal to 1 in equation 1 or equation 2, your wish. So what I'll do, no? I'll substitute in equation 1 or equation 2. Okay, I'll take an equation 1 only. Now I want the value of y. Now what you can do, no? Just substitute in equation 1 the value of x equal to 1. Then here the equation 1 become again 2x plus 2 into x, because the value of x equal to 1 here, again plus 5 into y, which is equal to 1, which is equal to 1. So now what you can do, no? Here you will get 7. 2x plus 5 into y, which is equal to 7. Then 2 ones are 2 plus 5y, which is equal to 7. So this implies we want the value of y here, therefore 5y, which is equal to 7 minus 2. So this implies here, so 5y, which is equal to 5, this implies y value equal to 5 by 5. So you can cancel both the values, 5 and 5, what? So you will get 1. Therefore the value of y equal to 1. Therefore the two variables here, x and y, therefore x equal to y equal to 1. So x equal to y equal to 1. So by the help of the substitution method, you can find out the unknown value, like a variable value x and y, by easily. This procedure will be very simple. You can try for some other examples also, or you can take own example and you can solve very easily. I hope you understood this video. And one humble request from my side, I'll give one equation. two equation I give you. You have to solve that equation and you have to put the answer in comment box. Okay, are you ready now? Yes, I'll give the equation for you as a homework for you guys. Take one equation. So I give an equation for you guys, 3x plus y which is equal to 7 and x plus y which is equal to 3. Now what is the work? We have to solve this equation and the answer we have to put into comment box. So this is your work, okay? Thank you guys and support my channel. This is my humble request for you guys, and try to share your friends. Thank you.